oval looks the same as I went there for the game. There to meet me was a crowd of Glen supporters. Down the field I looked, and there was Trevor. Ginger hair scores goals so clever. Just one of the Glens from East Belfast. Who's that on the ball? Sure, he looks so very small. Why, it's Eric Ross, the CBO of Belfast. With his body swerve and twinkling feet, to see him play is such a treat. He's one of the Glens from East Belfast. We've two lads from Scotland shore who do their share and more. And another lad from Dublin's own fair city, with his ball control and feet that sparkle, he's as well known here as Arco. That's Sir Conroy, the pride of East Belfast. Let's not forget the rest, a defense that is the best, and a halfback line that's something to be proud of. As you pass the boardroom, give a cheer. You'll see the trophies won through years by the team called the Glens from East Belfast. As you pass the boardroom, give a cheer. You'll see the trophies won through years.